course I wasn't sleeping.
Yeah. Do you see the loser there?
Yeah, that's me. And the girl on the phone is Louise. The closest thing to a friendship that I have. We only met 2 weeks ago and most people here haven't been so nice with me. I was never good with people and being in a strange place doesn't help too much. It hasn't been so long since we moved here, so I'm still learning. She wants to go to a party tonight. I usually wouldn't go, but let's take a chance. It's Halloween. I know they take holiday issues serious here, but I have to admit that I love it.
Amanda.
Yes, Mom.
Hey, honey. Your dad can't pick up tonight. He's at work.
On a holiday?
Yes. We are not refusing money.
Okay, then, Mom. Don't worry. Annie's house is closed. I can go home alone.
Are you sure?
Yeah, don't worry.
I found a boy's body nearby last week. No signs of mothering, but you never know. Be careful.
Okay, Mom.
And don't do anything wrong at the party, girl.
And let's go to the party! But wait a second! Wait! We don't have enough budget to show you this! And anyway, that story is not about a nerd girl who gets popular in the end. It's a lot worse, in the good sense, I hope. The thing is, that party couldn't go well. Liz never came. A lot of my schoolmate suckers were there. They bullied me. I'm not going to the details, but I end up going home earlier, pissing and alone. And this is the time when the worst things start to happen.
Is it there, girl?
Jesus Christ!
Come on, let's have a talk! So let's play hide and seek. Come on, girl. I know you're hidden here. You know that song's mine, right? You could have run to the street. But now you're right here, and I know it. It's only a matter of time before I find you. So why you don't show up and make things easier? I just want our stuff. Come on. Okay then, I'll find you anyway. Who's that? Who the fuck is that? I'll shoot your ass, motherfucker. Jesus! What?
What the hell was that? I wonder if it's safe to look outside. Damn, the door's stuck. Am I drunk or what?
The school bathroom.
What the fuck? My god, this place is disgusting. I mean, even more disgusting. I hate this place.
The best book I ever read.
But why is this? Why is everything so fucking creepy?
The door is locked with a chain. What the fuck is going on?
Space Invaders cartridge. I love this game. Another personal thing that doesn't match this place. It'll be useful when I leave here. The janitor's room is locked. Better not touch this. Shit. It's a good time to use that flashlight. To the janitor's room. Thank you. cutting chains. Then it get out here. I don't understand. I'm still inside. What the fuck? No way out. Shit, I'm fucked. I think you'll have to bring the car back. I think you'll have to bring the car back.
Tone 16 hours, 15 minutes Greenwich Mean Time.
My locker. It looks like there's a note. What a surprise. They hate me. My kitty, I miss you, buddy. Why are my favorite things here? Principal of ski. The roof key. It's someone's voice, and it's coming from that thing. I can't hear nothing anymore. I can't hear nothing anymore. I can't hear nothing anymore. Okay, it looks like there's really no way out of this place. What I am supposed to do now? It's locked. Where the hell did I put myself into? Locked. I can't hear nothing anymore. Let's lock it. I can't hear nothing anymore. Look at these faces.
Thank you.
big guy turning to shit. Wait, this girl, she looks exactly like me. Mom? Mom, please help me. What? something tricked me in this van, I will find a tool to open it. This will handle those screws. Open this shit. What? Shit! Fuck you! Oh my god!
Thank you.
I have the keys to the door, but looks like I can only open it from the outside. If that thing wants to kill me, why am I still alive? Well, maybe it doesn't. Okay, this is weird. I need to find the book that Mom said. Perfect sense. Of course, I was right. Something's here, only I know. They couldn't be anywhere. But in my head, of course, your pieces are in you, and you are weak. Your illusion's fading out as I understand everything. Because you know that inside me, I have the real power. Could have me forever, but now it's all over, and you can't do anything.